Somebody can use some medicine as a pump, right? They call it prostate. Somebody can see a word. Somebody can hear a pump. You know, and so you're aware. So I have to take one step at a time, one step at a time, one step at a time. You can only take one step at a time. I don't care how many steps it is, it's only one step at a time. You can't do two steps in one. Understand? So it's like one step at a time. You take steps in this direction, you take steps in that direction. It's going to get lost along the way. Sometimes you fall down. To illustrate my point, I'm going to jump off the table and do a back twist and lay it forward. Okay? Is that cool? Are you ready? And this is plugged in. Okay, can you move the clock for a second?
Beautiful.
Alright. You ready? So, are you guys ready? Just let me know when you're ready. You ready? Okay, ready? One. Two, I'm joking now, this is, just put the clock back there. If I did that, I'll break my arm or something, you know what I mean? But honestly, along the way, you might fall down like this, ready? So what do you do when you fall down? Get back up, everybody knows to get back up, because if I start walking, you're not going to get anywhere. So, sort of put a mask on your face and pretend that everything's okay, it's alright. You go home and lay in your bed, and no one's looking at you, you don't have to impress anybody. You're yourself. You know what I'm saying? You know the fear that you have as soon as you walk into the doors of your house. Maybe you have doubt in your life. Maybe you don't know for sure what's going to be happening in the future if this gets you. Maybe you're worried about what people think of you, what people say about you. Does that fear paralyze you? I just want to ask you today, do you think you're going to be down? Because I tell you, I'm down here. Face down. And I have no arms, no legs. It should be impossible for me to get back up. If you go home and tie the legs and arms of your brothers and sisters and like push them down and see how long it's going to take you to get back up. You know what I mean? You can tell them that you'll see it tomorrow. You know what I mean? And this is the thing. It should be impossible for me to get back up. It's not. You see, I will try 100 times to get up, and if I fail 100 times, if I fail and I give up, do you think that I'm going to think to get up? No. If I fail, I try again and again and again. So as long as I try, there's always a chance of getting up. Does that make sense? It's not the end until you get up. And just the fact that you're here should persuade you. You have a chance to get back up. There's still time. I'm being ready to tell you that I understand that this kind of burnout feels to be abused. I don't know how it feels to feel, quote, fat and you have an eating disorder. I don't know how it feels to have a broken bone. I don't know how it feels